the solution to this example, the first thing we need to do is that number needs to become 12.5%, but only costs can change. So we go to data, what if analysis, goalseek, and we tell it that that cell there must change to 0.125, and we're allowed to change the costs. When we say OK, it'll run through and give us the number that result in that answer. Second part is we need the net percentage on selling price, this percentage here, to change to 25%. We can change the retail price. What if goalseek, we're going to say that there must become, I'm going to put 25%. It's allowed to change the retail price. So when I say OK, you see it runs through and it gives us a number. What you'll see here is it's not quite exact, so sometimes goalseek doesn't quite get it right, just depends on the calculations that have to go into it. The third example is we're told that this and this must equal 750. Now goalseek can only look at a single cell, so a single output cell. So what we would do is I'd create a new cell, discount costs, I'm going to say it must equal that plus that. So now we've got a single cell. We can now do goalseek, and I'm going to say look at that cell, it must equal to. Now even though it says 750, we know it's a negative, so it's minus 750. What is it allowed to change? The retail price, so we change that there. When I say OK, it'll run through and change the retail price, take the movement in discount into account so that we get to our expected cost number and what the retail price needs to be.